I'm calling from Saudi Arabia.
Saudi Arabia? Are you serious?
Yeah, this is me, Nettles, Robert.
Oh, what's up, Nettles? That's my boy, Nettles.
Is he really in South
Africa?
What's he doing in Saudi Arabia? Getting ready for Mikey versus Pacquiao?
hey, Nettles,
is it really
going to
happen here in Saudi Arabia?
Hopefully it does, man. I really don't know. I think Pacquiao's got the last call. The last, you know, he's the one that's going to call shots, I guess. We're just waiting. Hopefully it does, Nettles.
What's he doing in Saudi Arabia?
You're working over there, right? Training somebody.
He's a coach?
I will, Nettles. Definitely, I will, Nettles.
I've been active for two years, everybody for your phone number, nobody wants to give me your phone.
Get back at Elie, he'll give it to you.
Yeah, text me when you get off this, I'll text you back.
It's like 1 o'clock in the morning out here, bro.
Thanks for watching ES News.
Send Elie a text and he'll give you my number.
That's funny. 1 o'clock in the morning in Saudi Arabia watching ES News. Thank you.
When I was living in New Jersey.
Thank you.
All right, Nettles. When I was living in New Jersey.
Be safe, brother.
That's right. Thank you. You too, bro. He was living in. He was there from Paterson, New Jersey, and he used to be in the same team. You know, training in the same gym where I was training. He was fucking funny, man. That fucker was a fucking. You know, he just wouldn't stop. Making people laugh.
Jokester. Like Shannon Briggs?
To a point where he would actually get people mad at him. You know, we were driving from Paterson, New Jersey in a big van to the Ohio State National Invitation to a tournament. It's Ohio State Fair.
The biggest fair in the world, yep.
Yes.
Biggest tournament
in Ohio. We went to the Ohio State Fair and they do a national tournament there where we were all going to compete. But on the way there, it was a long drive. This fucker just wouldn't shut the fuck up, man. Just wouldn't shut the fuck up. The driver was the parent of one of the fighters. I can't remember the guy's name, but the driver was the parent. In the middle of the freeway, he just fucking hit the brakes and stopped and put it on parking. He went back and fucking started, shut the fuck up. When the fuck are you going to shut the fuck up? It was so funny.
Like the donkey from Shrek. You ever see Shrek? Where the donkey wouldn't stop talking.
Nettles was that kind of guy, man. But it was cool as shit, man. I remember that guy, man.
That's funny. Nettles.
He used to work with Omar Sheikha.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.